both of you are leaders in student organizations. So to what do you attribute that leadership quality? Why is leadership important to you, Darvell?
Well, I've always, I guess, been a leader, not that I wanted to, but it just always fell in my lap. I was in drill team for 6 years. For the past 3 years, my last 3 years, and I was the commander, which puts me over all three sections, over about 50 people. Mm-hmm. I was on student government in high school. I was in student government in New Jersey when I went out there, too.
Wow.
And so, I don't know, I just like to pave the way. I don't know, I just like to, you know, you if you want something done, you have to. It's best to do it yourself. So I'm that type of person. I like to get things done and tell people what to do. I guess that's how I'm in management.
But I like that. You like to pave the way. That is excellent. And that we know that's one of the attributes of a leader, having that vision to take others down a path that maybe has not been previously explored.
Yeah.
What about you?
I, too, was very much involved in high school. I was part of a Mentors for Violence Prevention program in high school. I was president of my GSA, the Gay Straight Alliance. And it was a thing of, I mean, I'm getting better. I feel like I'm becoming a better leader, but it wasn't like I wanted to tell people what to do. Like, that's not my thing. It was a thing of, like, there's something that needs to be done. There's an issue that's not being addressed. It needs, someone needs to do it. But I always view it as we're all in this together. We all have equal part of this. Mm-hmm. And together, we're going to be successful. I just like to be the person to point, to bring ideas to the table and different ways of looking at things that most people don't really see.
Yeah, it's that initiative, which I think is another quality of leadership. You see an issue that needs to be addressed, you see a problem that needs to be solved, and you say, hey, I can't wait around for others to do it. I'm going to get a group of people together and I'm going to do that myself. And so that also, I think, is a very important quality when we look at leadership.